I spy with my big brown eye a new Walmart. Whoop, whoop. Oh, scheiße. It's Friday, too. And it's payday.
Yep.
Wait, what's the day today? Oh, it is. I think we went on the wrong day, babe.
It's alright.
Oh my gosh.
It's big. Lots of men. Half of those are probably workers.
Yeah. They hired over 100 workers for the store. More. 100 more workers. Easy now.
Easy does it.
Grocery, pickup, lawn and garden, home and pharmacy. Don't need any groceries. Is there a sneaky part we can go? Like away from cars?
Yeah, I could have gone over there first.
Nice and easy, Daddy.
I'm good.
Be a sides part or something.
Told you where I parked yesterday, woman.
Alright, can you just go slow for my sanity?
Nope. Gotta get there.
Okay.
Get there. Parked over there, but should park where I was just now, because look.
Yep. Nice. Just leave it right there. We compact.
Yes.
We are?
Yeah. Small.
Oh, okay. Rubicon's parked there. Yes, we can. What's going on? Ooh, plenty of flowers.
Hey,
how are
you doing? I'm good. How are you?
Prepare yourself.
Okay, he says, prepare myself. Here we go.
How far is the other end of the store?
Yeah, that's cool.
No, I'm believing we'll see. How many rows of toys, huh?
This is the auto. Ooh. I'm thinking the one in Melinda might be the spin, do you think? What?
Didn't have as much stuff in
there. Nice and spacious though.
I mean, look how much stuff they got. Kind of looking for it.
Oh, really? Oh, even have furniture. Wow. That's pretty.
Barn
too
doors.
Small though.
I know.
It's cute though. I like that. Barn doors. That's cute.
Cover that. Looks good too, huh?
Mm-hmm. What? Oh.
I'm lost, little man.
No, I don't think so.
Well, we went up shooting.
Well, I think this is it.
A couple of guys at work, when they get off, like, back in at 11 o'clock in the morning, and they're off.
That
one
would
be nice. So they're off before we go home.
What up?
Yesterday, I took all the stuff.
How you doing, girl?
Good,
how are you? What have you been up to? Keeping him out of trouble? That's a full-time job.
Bobby's going racing.
They have... What is this? I don't know what that is. Acrylic. Watercolor. 797 watercolor.
Clothing,
girls, boys.
Men's socks, underwear.
Baby. Photo. Office. I know, that's what I want to check out. Check out the CDs. What? Oh.
Don't get me started.
Just kidding.
Going backwards. That's right over there.
I was like, I don't want to lose
over
you
and
now.
You're going the wrong
you
way.
You have your damn phone? No, I was joking.
I was looking. You're going the wrong way.
I didn't see you. You must be in camouflage. I like to see what kind of books they have. I'm not going to buy one. I just want to see if they have any. Office stuff. Yeah, it is. Yes. Oh, pet stuff. I like how it's big enough. It fits all these people because everyone has a different thing they want to look at.
It's so big, it's not that bad.
Right.
They want to spread out.
Yeah. They have cotton candy flavor now. I was like, what? Okay, for, wasn't even on tape when they get all that. That's what I hate about this camera. I'm gonna get a new one. There's Daniela. Hi, Daniela. Hi, it's Marcia.
Oh, hi!
Sorry. Last time I saw you, we were at the casino.
Yeah, it was. I'm not there no more. How are you?
Good. I see a lot of people.
Well, that's what I told you.
Even though we saw two people, we know.
Like I said, it can be busy, but it's so big, it doesn't matter.
Right.
Toaster oven.
Well, until we get our island, can't get that.
I know. But
just don't have any room.
What's that with Black and Decker? It's a bigger one. This one looks nicer. Hamilton Beach.
That is nice.
I like the
I know. So we just gotta do reviews on them.
It's got a rotisserie in it.
Oh, wow.
That's pretty groovy.
Shoot, we don't need that.
Do a chicken.
French it. Set it and forget it.
Yeah. It's not a bad thing, dear.
I know. She said we don't have room.
That's why we're not buying it.
Mr. Cocker. Ooh, it's
little
over here.
Little Miss Cocker.
Hey, Doug.
Yeah, that was my point.
Hey, I haven't seen her for a while. You see Doug every day. I'm just kidding.
I
know. Hey, man, a Wonder Woman doll.
Probably.
Oh, and you know, I've always wanted a Wonder Woman doll. And my uncle never bought it for me. I'm going to have to buy that sucker. For real. For reals. For reals. Okay, you get your deodorant. I'm going to get my doll.
I got your stuff here now.
What? What are you talking about? I already got... What? Oh, well, okay. Might as well. That doll. Sorry. Okay, let's see here. Okay. You know this could be a collectible later. And then I could put her by my Princess Leia.
Classic rubber something.
Is it? Let's see. It's not bad. She's ugly, but it's okay.
There's another one. Okay. Right there.
No, that's yucky. This is the one that looks like her. And this is the one I want to get.
Anything else?
No. Just wanted to look. Yeah. I saw that planner, and it's not as good as the one at Costco.
When I saw you look at it. No, you can't have that thing with the candle things on.
I don't want it.
Another friggin' thing to fall.
Alright, are we checking out now?
No, we gotta go to the food section.
Oh, pause it and record the purses. Ooh.
You hear me?
Yeah, what?
There's quite a few self-checkouts.
Oh, I wonder why she said there was four.
It was like 10 or 11.
Oh, you know what? Oh, I don't know. Maybe she's in a different section. It feels like we're somewhere else. I love it. They don't know this doll's for me.
Okay, let's go this way and then we'll come back.
Okay.
Work our way back.
Okay. Have it going. Yeah, I do.
Here's our artesian.
Yeah, I don't like that bread anymore
either. I
don't either. I think we just bought too much of it.
It's too thick and too small around.
But
it doesn't make a good sandwich.
Right.
Have to look for your cookies here.
Oh yeah.
Down that aisle.
Well, I see the cookies, but I don't see the cookies that I want. They're in a box and they're cold. Nope. They don't have them. Only Rayleigh's
does. They must not sell them cheap enough. Then.
They're only $3.99 a box.
Okay. No, what I'm saying is Walmart.
Out of all those cookies, they don't have Otis Spunkmeyer.
Cheese bread.
What is it? Oh, that's that one you were talking about.
Yeah.
That's the one I said, no, we have too much bread. Oh, that kind of donuts.
The box donuts.
Oh, right. We don't need donuts. Oh, chocolate croissants.
CC.
CC. But look at this CC.
Yeah, so.
I can't get it.
I'll get you one.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
I bought them this. Double corn.
13.
Oh, a baker's dozen.
Yeah, they give you one more.
All right. Now what?
Those look pretty good.
They look kind of, who knows though? They could be dry on the outside. Hey, look, half a pie. Yeah. Peach apricot pie. Sweet potato pie. Oops, sorry. That thing grabbed me once we take it. I'm just kidding.
I don't
want to know. Yeah, it's like really
pretty. Mint chocolate and all cake. That's chocolate cake there.
Yeah. How much is it?
What if they have a heavenly chocolate cake full size?
Used to be right here. I'm just kidding. What's that? No? That's chocolate fudge cake. What's that?
It's triple chocolate cake.
Oh. There you go. Oh, how cute. What are those?
So is that.
Done?
Deli section, produce,
sandwiches,
and pastas, pizza.
Yeah. Oops, sorry.
Pizza.
No.
Where's your hummus?
Well, oh! Wow, we got hummus galore.
Told you.
Hummus galore. Ooh. Okay.
So you're going to show you the processed cheese?
Alright, we can check out. Thanks, babe. Well, that was it. And it was nice. I liked it. Even saw an old friend of mine in there. And my honey saw a friend in there. Look at the parking lot. Oh, wow. Like the whole town is here. And it was very spacious in there. I like it. Okay, that's it. Now we're going home. Now you're probably wondering, have I ever seen a Walmart before? A super Walmart at that. Yes, I have. And this one's huge. Out of town. Brand new. Brand spanking new. Big thing. So, that's why I'm sharing.
Highlight of the year.